So our seated kettlebell bicep curl, sitting through, pulling back in, letting all the way down, pulling all the way up, nice controlled, squeezing at the top. Make sure we feel it more in our bicep and not in our shoulder. Keep our elbows close to our body as we're pulling up. Squeeze it tight at the top, let it down, 3, 2, 1. That is our seated kettlebell bicep curl.